Automating optimization in on-premise virtual and bare metal cloud infrastructure requires control. But it's critical to understand the kind of control you really need. Some software vendors claim to give you the control you need to optimize infrastructure because their tools react quickly to issues that arise in the environments. But the usefulness of reactive control is very limited. An interesting parallel is found in robotic control theory, which defines two types of control. Reactive, where fast response is based on limited data input. And predictive, which is based on a much more complete world model that includes all the parameters required and a high level of intelligence to plan out the best solution in advance. Take a self-driving car. Reactive sensors respond to hazardous situations to keep the car and what's around it safe. But sensors can only react to what they see at that point in time. They don't have a broader view that enables you to achieve your goal, and they don't know what you will face on the road ahead. A driverless car needs more. It needs a hybrid control system with sensors and the ability to look at a complete world model, with a starting point and a destination, as well as an understanding of all the right variables that need to be considered. In other words, it needs predictive analytics. In IT infrastructure, reactive tools are like those sensors responding to issues to get VMs out of trouble, but they only have a short-term, limited understanding of the environment. And relying on this reactive approach alone ultimately can lead to even more resource shortfalls and contention. It can also create excessive VM motioning and volatility because these tools are not capable of determining what the true optimal state is to avoid problems in the first place. It's also important to know how real-time response works. Beware of reactive tools that oversimplify the problem by looking at only the most constrained resource. These tools base actions on a simplified utilization index. They are blind to the real solution. The result is workloads being put in the wrong place and being moved over and over again and again. Densify gives you the best of both worlds with a complete world model that knows where workloads can and should go, and how much resource they really require to proactively avoid risk while increasing efficiency. And we also provide real-time control to act as a safety net, getting you out of trouble in case of operational anomalies. It's like equipping your car with both a really smart predictive GPS with the best sensors to keep you out of trouble. Only Densify provides true control for automated optimization of your infrastructure.